I am Evelyn Rodriguez, and this is my UHD story.
Hi, I'm Evelyn Rodriguez. I am a EC through 6 bilingual generalist. My plan is to hopefully be teaching in the second grade this fall. And I'm really excited. I'm currently student teaching at an elementary school, and I really love it. It's so rewarding, and I know that I'm supposed to be where I need to be. I've learned a lot in the last 3 years that I've been at this school. When I first heard of UHD, it was through a friend. She had recommended the school to me. I wanted something that was really close to home, that, you know, was in the downtown area, just because I've always wanted to be near the skyscrapers and stuff. I just wanted a new seat. I wanted to see what it was all about. I remember when I first came in, the staff was really friendly, so that was a plus. I thought that I was going to come, and it was a huge building. I thought I was going to get lost, or I was going to get ignored, and it was the complete opposite. So I came, they all greeted me with smiles, and they were very interested in what I wanted to do. When I came, I was undecided, actually. And the advisor sat there with me and asked what I was passionate about. And my passion has always been my daughter. And so that brought out, I decided to try out being a teacher. And she told me that if I had changed my mind, I could do it. And so ever since I signed up for education classes, I knew that I needed to be, that I was meant to be there. And my first semester at UHD was great. I had such caring professors. I thought that I was just going to come, go to classes, go home, earn a degree, and that was it. I didn't think I was going to make any friends or build any relationships with my teachers. But that didn't happen. All my professors, I am lucky to say that I have relationships with all of them. They encouraged not only me, but a lot of other people to join school clubs, get involved, do community service, network, and even though I didn't want to, they pushed me to do it. And it's been so great. I have made so many friends. I have met so many wonderful people. All my professors, even though I don't have them, I'm not taking any classes with them, they still email me and they ask me, how are you? You know, we're going to cheer for you when you graduate. They just want to know what I'm doing. And it's not any, like sometimes it's not even UHD related. They want to know how my daughter is, how my family is, if I need anything. And I don't think I would have gotten that had I gone somewhere else. So I'm just so happy to be here. Through volunteering and joining all these clubs, I have gotten to do things that I didn't think I was going to do. I'm currently the president of this club called VESO, which is we advocate for students in bilingual education, but we advocate for students regardless. And we also, I'm in another club where we promote literacy. I'm in a lot of honor societies. I'm very busy, but it's rewarding. It's not something that I'm forced to do. I'm busy because I want to be busy, because I know that once I graduate, I'm going to be doing other things. I didn't think I was going to pursue a master's, and I'm pretty sure that all my professors keep asking, not just me, but all of us, when are you going to come back? When are you going to, you know, keep going? So now a group of us have gotten together, and we've already made a plan. Like, we're going to come back, and we're going to get a master's. We're not sure what we're going to get it on. I think life will eventually tell us what we're going to pursue, but I know that we're coming back. And then we're not even stopping there. We're like, once we get our master's, we're probably going to go for our doctorate. And so we're just brainstorming, and like we all talk, and we all my friends from UHD get together, and we were just talking about what we're going to do and that we're probably going to grow old together at this school. So, yeah, and I didn't think, if you would have asked me about 3 years ago, like, what I would have been doing in the next 10 years or something, I don't know. I don't think I would have known what to have said. I think I would have just said I would have been a teacher. And that's it. But now I know that, yes, I'm going to be a teacher, but I'm also going to maybe be a principal or pursue something higher. And my ultimate goal is to be a professor. So maybe I plan on working here. I just don't want to leave. I love UHD a lot. Like I said, I've gotten so many opportunities from here. For example, we're low income, so my financial aid, they told me that I was no longer gonna get funded because I had joined school in 2009 at a community college, and they kind of didn't really advise me as well as UHD does. It was more you pick your classes compared to here. It's more organized, and they sit there and they talk to you. So I really didn't know what I was doing. So because I kind of didn't know what I was doing at my community college, they misadvised me, and I reached my cap in financial aid, and so they told me that I had to pay out of pocket. And so it was at a time where I thought maybe I was going to drop out because I couldn't afford it. But because of the volunteer work that I had been doing, they liked what they saw, and then they recommended me to the Julia Eidson building here in downtown, where I worked as an archivist. And so I worked there for 2 weeks, and in those 2 weeks, the pay was great, and I was able to pay my tuition. So I'm here because I met my professors, and my professors encouraged me to join clubs, and that club referred me to volunteer, and because of volunteering, it led to a paid internship for 2 weeks, and because of that internship, I paid for my college. So I don't know what I would have done had I not been in that path. So I am going to be very grateful, and it's very sad to know that I'm leaving.